Lubajkovic of Poland's really good. Emil Martinez, I would imagine. But yeah, there is. It is Emil Martinez. And he's so deserved.
Yeah, absolutely.
And the two penalty shootouts, he's been the hero.
It is something like that in Copa America, I know.
But for quite some time. And I think there was a point when he did break into the Arsenal team where those rumours, I don't know how true they were, that the FA were looking to see if he could get a good match, but he could have been in the league since he was very young. In which case,